I'm Daniel Pauly. I'm a professor of fisheries at University of British Columbia. I'm also the director of the Fisheries Centre at the same institution. Oceana is an NGO that works on the ocean. And it's different from all the others that exist because it works exclusively on the ocean. At the moment, and in the last half century, the big thing that has affected the ocean is fisheries. And fisheries is not a side effect, it's not a thing that is happening among others. It is the major catastrophe that has befallen the animals that live in the ocean. Fisheries remove life from the ocean, but they remove so much of it that the abundant species are gone. What is left is very often 1/10 or less of the fish that were there before. You stuff so much technology in your boat that you transform them into tanks. It is almost as if we use our military to fight the animals of the ocean. We are gradually winning the war and exterminating them. And to see this destruction happen for nothing really, for no reason, that is a bit frustrating. Strangely enough, these effects are all reversible. All the animals that had disappeared would reappear. All the animals that were small would grow. All the relationship that that you couldn't see anymore would reestablish themselves. An ecosystem would re-emerge. So that's one thing to be optimistic about. The ocean, much more than the land, are reversible in that sense.